Darth Vader. Only you could be so bold.
The Imperial Senate will not sit still for this. When they hear you've attacked...
Look, I completely understand if you are a little bit frustrated at this time, but rest assured, if you are willing to cooperate, there is a great big chocolate chip cookie in it for you. How's that, huh?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
All right, Missy, you just bought yourself a timeout. No cookie for you. Be gone. Little does she know, we are all out of cookies.
Holding her is dangerous. Word of this gets out, it could generate sympathy for the rebellion in the Senate.
Don't you worry, I have a plan involving contracts, a cup of coffee, and a scary sex robot.
She'll die before she'll tell you anything.
Hey, look, buddy, we've got to wrap this up soon. I'm feeling a terrible tremor in the Force, if you get my drift.
It's Lord Vader, battle station plans are not aboard this ship, and no transmissions were made. Escape pod was jettisoned during the flight, but no life forms were aboard.
Anyone else notice how smelly this hallway is? It's quite mysterious. Did I just take a crap in my pants? Maybe, but I didn't. Who said that? Not me. Goodbye.
Yes, sir.